Hey guys, so today we're gonna be doing the My Career 3-point contest. This is actually my first time getting into the My Career 3-point contest, so I might not be very good, I might be good, I don't know. But this is the first time I've actually ever like seen a 3-point contest, like, or like played a 3-point contest on NBA 2K18. And this is the like the fourth year that I've played, and like I've never made it. So, oh come on, Lonzo made it. Well, obviously Curry's gonna make it. He makes it like every year, pretty much. Curry goes first, so. So here goes Curry. So he has 2 points so far. Oh, he's on. He's getting. He just swept that whole rack almost. Oh, nope. He missed the money ball, but he got pretty much most all of them. He only has like 20 seconds left, surprisingly. Because his shot is like so quick, but I'm pretty sure he'll get to the last rack. Yeah, he will. I'm guessing you guys can see that I got a haircut. And if you guys saw my other video that I did, like, yesterday, you'll see that, because I'm using that jump shot that I used yesterday, I'm using that, like, that Kevin Durant and Curry one. So, I'm using that one because that's a really good jump shot. So now we have James Harden going. I hope I'm not last. He already has 4. Oh, he's not doing too good. Oh, he misses the money ball. He only has 9. I didn't see how many Curry had. I wasn't even really looking how many Curry had. I forgot to look. I think Curry had like 15 maybe? I can't remember. Oh, is he gonna get it? He got all the money balls. Wait, yeah, he got all the money balls. So now Lonzo's up. I wish you could. Oh yeah, you can skip them. Good. Lonzo had 32. Lonzo had 32 points, guys. That's crazy. How did he get 28? He made all the money balls. Okay, now I'm up. So this is me. I'm on the Timberwolves, if you guys wondered. I'm pretty sure you can see that. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm getting bad releases. Oh, I can't have made green light. Let's go. Green light. Oh. I'm getting bad releases, but they're still going in. And, oh, I almost swept that rack. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna stay in. If this guy doesn't get a good score, then I'm staying in. Come on. Okay, what do you get? Oh! Okay, it looks like I'm not gonna stay in, so. Hopefully. Yep, I got last, so I'm not. Wait! Curry only has at 12, I beat Curry. So, I don't know. No, I'm not going forward. But Curry only had 12. I beat Curry, surprisingly. He only had 12. So he... How do these people make so many? Okay, let's see how many Bradley Beal gets. So I can skip this. He had... How do these guys keep... He made every single money ball. That's just crazy. Lonzo... Lonzo had 32 the last round. He had 25 this time. Who won? Oh. Oh, James Murray. I think that's what his name is. Jamal Murray. I don't know. Yeah, Jamal Murray. So he won. That's I thought maybe I was going to win because, like, in games, I score a lot of threes because, like, my contested three is a 99, but my open shot three is a 96. So, yeah. So, that was good. I don't know if I doubt I'm going to make it into the dunk contest because I, like, rarely ever dunk the ball because I'm a pure sharpshooter. That's why. So I know I'm not gonna make it into the dunk contest, but so that's my first time even ever being in the in the 3-point contest from 2K17 or 2K18 or 2K16 as well. So hopefully this loads up. This'll load. See how this is at. Oh, it's only at 7 minutes. Come on, load up Xbox. Okay, there we go. And if you guys wondered, I'm playing on an Xbox One, and my gamer tag is StephCurry243. If you can see that on the screen, my guy is the one that's right here in white. And I'm an 86 overall, so if you guys have any 2K18 and you want to play with me, just... You can invite me, like, to your squad or something, and then I can play with you. So, see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends, and peace out.